Reportedly, spies across the globe have found out what the world was waiting for, a convertible Wraith. Seen performing tests on the snow, it wore a dark black cloth to cover from the chilly weather of northern Europe. Additionally, there weren't any significant changes spotted. Though, as shall be believed, except for the fabric roof, the Wraith drophead coupe will be identical to the hardtop version. Hence, to support the soft, engineers must have worked out on the underpinnings to strengthen the chassis and apparently some tweaks inside the cabin for a fresher feel. Well, it is quite early to confirm anything concrete for now. Stay tuned to us for more automotive details.